Badminton world champion PV Sindhu is now going to be seen in life size in towns and villages across Telangana. Why is that? Because she's using augmented reality technology. Life size holograms of Sindhu have been created where through an app, Sindhu will appear in the surroundings of the viewers to tell them where her heart really beats for. Now, Sindhu tells NDTV's Ms Sindhu why she's chosen to partner in this kind of a campaign and championing the cause of breast cancer awareness.
Using celebrity status for spreading a social and health message, I have with me PV Sindhu and Dr. Raghuram. PV Sindhu, in fact, is now going to be seen not just for her sports credentials, but also across the state, in fact, initially, in an augmented reality form. There'll be holograms through which she will be seen across Telangana, and she'll be telling not about the game that she plays, but she'll be telling about what?
Yeah, about the breast cancer. And firstly, I'm really very happy to be associated with this, and I would like to thank Raghuram sir for to make this happen. And yeah, as you said, I will be seen, and I think it's really a great idea where not only celebrity, but I myself would encourage that people have to come out and speak about it, and through apps they would know much more in the rural areas where people actually don't know what to do, but instead they just hide themselves or not come out saying about the breast cancer. But I think it's really a great idea that we are moving forward, and
you are in a sense breaking the taboo, because someone like you, who is looked up to by young and elderly alike, they will all be now looking at the subject. Oh my God, she's talking about breast cancer.
It can be anyone. For me, a lot of people take me as an inspiration, so why not I spread this message? And just this message should spread to the whole country, and in every state, everybody should know about it.
So she'll be available full life size.
Yes.
And speaking to people there. That's also your way of reaching out. And will you be available also live through these holograms?
Absolutely. So the main aim of our foundation over the past 12 years has been to create awareness about the importance of early detection, because breast cancer is the most common cancer affecting women in our country, and because of lack of awareness, majority present in the advanced stages and majority succumb to the illness, sadly. So to transform this disease from a taboo to a commonly discussed issue, we have been pioneering a number of initiatives, and this initiative of life-size augmented reality, where Sindhu, being in a city like Hyderabad, can reach out to the remotest village in our country through this technology. And similarly, if Sindhu can reach, a doctor also can reach. And that is the concept behind this. I may not be able to go there every time, or I may not be able to go to other villages. So if I record an awareness session in Hyderabad, this life-size augmented reality can transform this image as a life-size image in the village community hall. So I'd like to start off with the help of Mr. Harish Rao, our cabinet minister, Minister for Finance in Telangana, starting off with his adopted village as well, which is Ibrahimpur, and with the help of the government of Telangana, take this to other villages in this state, and hopefully write to the Prime Minister in due course of time to see if this can be implemented nationally. Okay. And that will happen very soon.